Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how I make soya. For the soya, of course, we need beef. I am using grass fed, I'm using sirloin tips, so it looks like this. Okay, so you need your beef. And then for the soya seasoning, I'm going to have a mix of several spices. I'm going to be using garlic, granulated garlic. I'm going to be using some paprika. I'm going to use cayenne pepper. I'm going to use ground ginger. I'm going to use country onion. This is country onion. In Limbum, we call it mru. So that's my country onion. I'm going to use some salt. And traditionally, the soya that I know is made using like roasted peanuts or something like that. In the absence of all of that, I'm going to use peanut butter for my marinade to season the soya with. I'm also going to use some white pepper. This is white pepper from Cameroon. You're free to order some. And I'm also going to drop in one Maggi cube. This is a grill pan, a cast iron grill pan that I have going already. I'm just heating this up. So I will grill my soya on the cast iron grill pan. You're welcome to do this in the oven or outdoors, but I have such a small quantity, I'm just gonna do it indoors. So I'm just gonna get a piece of the meat, and here's a stick, and you just put that, poke that right through like this. Okay, so each, maybe two, watch your fingers. It's the perfect soya size. Got about 9 sticks out of a pound of the meat. Not too bad. Now I'm going to mix up the seasoning for the soya. Now I'm gonna add the peanut butter to this. This is a tablespoon of peanut butter. I'm also going to add about a tablespoon of oil. Now I'm going to use my brush here, my basting brush, and just season my soya generously with the mix. Oil the pan so it doesn't stick. Alright, so here we go. And then I'll put my soya on it. Our soya is ready. I'm gonna go ahead now and put it on a plate. It's ready to be served. You can have this with salad. You can eat it as is, as an appetizer. So, so yummy. Serve it with additional Amari soya seasoning we made. You can just add a little bit of that on the side. It's spicy as well. Maybe additional cayenne. This is extremely hot for those who want that spice. And there you have it. That is your soya.